Oh, Mr. Froh. Ron Hextall, though, has taken it upon himself to get even for every goalie that's ever been hit. This time it's Thomas Sandstrom of the Rangers. Troy Loney finds out what's going on in front of the net with a little friendly love tap from Ron Hextall. Ever since he arrived from the Brandon Wheat Kings, Hextall's picked up where Billy Smith left off. Greg Adams of the Washington Capitals gets a carving.
Gets sticked in behind the goal.
And this is by Hextall.
Hextall had that big goal stick out there swinging around as he tried to almost fend Adams off.
But is Myers giving Adams a penalty?
Not only has Ron Hextall
like
won the Vezina Trophy and the Conn Smythe Trophy, he's also had over 100 minutes in penalties in each year since he's arrived in 1986.
Whacked that by Ron Hextall. That was trying to keep
actually 26 seconds. Crucial Niski. The Huddy, his shot. Hextall to save. Pushed at Hextall, and that will start something.
Here, now Hextall comes out to play the puck. It's just like a defenseman. McSorley just gives him a shove. And there's Hextall with
the most famous Hextall slash Stanley Cup playoffs. Just ask Kent Nielsen.
Nielsen in front of the net.
Let me tell you what happened, Dan. Hextall made a save. The puck was loose around his pads, and Glenn Anderson swiped at the puck with his stick and missed the puck. And hit Hextall. Did not hurt Hextall one bit, but it upset him. And he reacted and just saw the closest and first order he could find and chopped him, and this is just a bad play.
Getting upset is something Ron Hextall does rather well.
The puck was loose. That doesn't hurt anybody. Now watch what he does with his stick. He's going to look around, and he sees Kent Nielsen, and bang, in the back of the legs. And that is just a bad play, and it's dreadful for a guy that is a great goaltender, has a lot of talent, has played very well all season long, and he's just blowing his image right here.
That image wasn't enhanced in the 1988 Stanley Cup playoffs. This hit by Chris Chelios on Brian Propp early on in the series touched off the temper of Ron Hextall in the final game of the series. Ron Hextall decided to take it upon himself to get even with Chris Chelios.
Look at Hextall come out after Chelios. That was an intentional offside. It came out over the line.
Chelios, a great goaltender, Ron Hextall, with a short fuse.
Charged out of the net. He looked at the clock and saw a minute and 37 seconds left. And just barreled after Chelios, who has been the target, of course, since earlier in the series. Prop on the boards and into the glass, and he was out of the series for a little while.
Well, there's Samuelsson and Mats Näslund, two Swedish players, really, and Näslund making motion to Samuelsson, and he's upset. And boy, you got a bad scene on right now, Bob.
Chelios.